The former Archbishop of Milwaukee and now New York Cardinal Timothy Dolan is about to take the stage in front of thousands of local Catholics. WISN 12 News' Hillary Metz explains why he's in town and what Catholics are hoping to hear.
So this blows the lid off the papal conclave.
Well, there's really not much to say. I mean, I lost, right? That's the main thing.
Timothy Cardinal Dolan shows his lighter side, joking with Stephen Colbert, and his appearance shows his national popularity, something that's remained strong in Milwaukee, given a crowd of 4,000 expected for his spiritual renewal lecture Thursday night.
This is the largest we've ever had because of the standing of the speaker, obviously. The Cardinal is a leader of the Catholic Church. He's a leader of the Universal Church, very well known. And, of course, he's coming home to the Archdiocese of Milwaukee.
Cardinal Dolan's visit to the Milwaukee Theater here comes just as he released his new e-book, Praying in Rome. But the Archdiocese says that's merely a coincidence because he was booked to come here a year ago.
And when Dr. Stephanie Russell with Marquette heard about Dolan coming, she immediately signed up for a ticket.
This has been a buzz in the Milwaukee Catholic community for a while. People love welcoming Cardinal Dolan back home.
And in light of the sex abuse scandal and Milwaukee Archdiocese bankruptcy case, she also thinks the timing of his visit is critical.
So my sense is that wherever Cardinal Dolan goes, and to whatever extent he chooses to address the issue, it's important to maintain the healing and encouraging and loving presence that he has tried to maintain thus far.
In Milwaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The Archdiocese says for everyone who couldn't make it, they plan to post his discussion on their website.